card, the seven of spades. He would fall short with the pocket aces. Greg Merson finishes what he started earlier tonight. Merson's rail calling for him to be player of the year.
I haven't closed it before on the river, I guess.
Heerig reflecting back on his bad call against Merson earlier with the straight.
Another strong finish for Heerig. Greg Merson now near 20 million. Good for fourth place. Wilfried Heerig will have nightmares about Greg Merson first.
Gizmo,
there he goes. And the aces cracked. Merson on the rebound one more time.
Come here. It's tititchi.